I'm Darren Marlar, and this is your Daily Dose of Weird News. 4 men have been arrested for breaking into a car rental lot at Newark Airport and taking 3 Camaros and a Mustang for joyrides while high on marijuana. How those cars obtained the marijuana, we'll never know. Volkswagen is facing major legal troubles following the revelation that the company programmed their diesel vehicles to cheat on emissions tests. You know, what can you expect from an automaker that was beloved by Hitler? A guy in China was arrested for stealing more than 70 license plates. He told officers he was just having some fun. Really? Well, commit a felony, buddy, and you'll get to see how much fun it is to make license plates. A report reveals that so far in the year 2015, 12 people have died taking selfies, while only 8 have died from shark attacks. Which explains the Discovery Channel's new Selfie Week. Siri will be able to perform a brand new trick when Apple pushes out its new iPhones. The virtual assistant will always have an ear open, listening for users to summon it by saying, "Hey Siri," which is kind of strange because with the name Siri and that female voice, it sounds more like Big Sister than Big Brother. A poultry manufacturer has recalled over 500,000 pounds of chicken believed to contain pieces of metal. Okay, alright, you know, I think we've finally gone too far with genetically modified foods. I mean, we now have cybernetic chickens. A Michigan man caused a fire at a suburban Detroit gas station when he saw a spider sitting by his fuel door and tried to set it on fire. The man later admitted that he is extremely frightened by arachnids, so he pulled out his lighter and attempted to burn it. He can be seen on the surveillance video examining the gas tank and reaching into his pocket for the lighter. The video then shows flames erupting along the side of the car. No one was injured in the incident, including the spider. Bobby Jindal's campaign would like us all to know that the cast of Duck Dynasty supports him for president and not Donald Trump. Apparently, religious mountain people are a huge voter base. At your Daily Dose of Weird News, I'm Darren Marlar. You can find more weird news at dailydoseofweirdnews.com. You can also find me on YouTube, where you can subscribe and get Daily Dose of Weird News videos every weekday, along with my brand new show that comes out every Friday called Weird Darkness. You can find it all at dailydoseofweirdnews.com.